basically our showcase to audition for record companies and producers, and Pete Waterman was one of those that day.
Well, he was the only one we did
it for. Yeah, we just did it for him that day.
Yeah, because everybody else had said no previously. It's true.
No, that was our first ever showcase, though.
We only needed to do one.
Yeah. Saw us all together like this and thought, all right.
We actually...